This is Edge's opportunity. It's his moment.
I should be standing here as the Universal Champion.
Edge has that thing all the way locked in.
But I'm not. And there's one reason why.
Seth Rollins. Where'd he come from? Seth Rollins just cost Edge the damn title.
I am the rightful heir to the Universal Championship.
Seth believed that Edge stole his opportunity.
Nothing would make me happier than to crush your dreams.
Rotten, selfish bastard.
This does not end well for either one of us, but it's gotta end.
I know what you're thinking.
Because I was already there.
Edge making a statement to Seth Rollins.
I continue to be one step ahead of you.
I will finish what I started in 2014.
Seth Rollins just can't let it go.
When I get that opportunity again, and I've got my boot on the back of your surgically repaired neck,
I'm going to end your fairy tale. Come back.
Bang!
I know that if you hit that curb stomp, it probably ends my career.
We both walk around with a chip on our shoulders.
So it makes us who we are.
I smashed through that glass ceiling so someone like you could fly through.
You did it first.
Rollins with a heist of the century!
But I did it better.
King of the ring.
Intercontinental champion.
World champion.
Universal champion.
Two-time Royal Rumble winner. Grand Slam champion. Won it all.
You are not on my level.
And done it all.
You're trying to walk in my footsteps, but you can't fill them.
I am better than you in every single way.
At the end of the day, you're just Edge Light, kid.
Shut your mouth. That's it. I've had enough.
What about you and I, one-on-one for the first time ever at SummerSlam?
You want me one-on-one at SummerSlam?
You're on.
One or both of us walks out of this match differently
than they went in.
I'm willing to take that risk.
Are you?
You know what it's like to have my boot on the back of your neck.
You didn't finish the job, and now it's biting you in the ass.
I will not hesitate.
You have no idea.
I will not hold back.
The depths that I will sink to.
And if that puts you out for good.
To get the job done.
Then so be it.
But you're gonna find out. Pandora's box, violence, and mental pain.
Most evil minds.
You have no idea.
But you're gonna find out.
Beware. Take care. Because the freaks come out at night.
What the hell just happened? The brood bath. Edge is back in that place.
At SummerSlam.
At SummerSlam.
This long-storied history.
7 years in the making.
Seth Rollins.
I beat you.
Edge.